Hello, you crazy people. How the hell are you? On January 7th, Christian Amanpour has some very interesting words to describe the jihadist in France. Now, she did not call him jihadist. These are her words that describes the people that, the two people that walked into a building, shot up 12 people, leaving them dead in a bloody freaking mess. This is Christian Amanpour.
On this day, these activists found their targets, and their targets were journalists. This was a clear attack on the freedom of expression, on press, and on satire.
Now, I must tell you, in this day and age, if you call people that carry Kalashnikovs or automatic weapons and just go into a building and slaughter people over cartoons, activists, CNN, you should fire her for being a complete f*** wit, in my opinion. Your thoughts on her comments?